What's up everybody? Xul's here, just with a short tutorial on how to remove the phase line so that you can play through a song all the way. So go ahead and first you can select a song that you want to play in your song bank, Over the Rainbow. Go ahead and you want to go and press the function button right here, function button, and that's going to enter in the trans, and you want to use this arrow key to go over to the lesson selection. Keep on going over, there is the blinking lesson, then press the enter button, enter, and then you got the speak on, that gives you the lesson commands, you can turn that off, then go back over to this, and there's the phase line, that's what you really want to turn off, and we'll turn that off, and we'll turn the scoring off, and we'll turn the note guide off. So it's all off, as you can see, and then just simply exit, and then there's the Over the Rainbow. So if you were to go ahead and do watch, now you can freely play through the whole song. This wasn't a very good one to show because there's a stupid intro, but yeah. And you can change the hands too by just pressing part select, so you could play top or bottom. This will probably just do top right now. As you can see, there's no phases, so you can play through, and like I said, you can just select the other parts if you want. You can play both parts, and then you can go through and do other songs too that obviously don't have this whole intro thing.